Good evening and welcome for this T20 between Sydney Maximum, Melbourne Outlaws. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Melbourne Outlaws win the toss and they elect to field.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The bowler about to come in to deliver the first ball.
Yep. Huge shot, high in the air. That's a wonderful shot. Six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays and misses.
Another dot ball. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Maximum. None for 10. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good return from the deep.
Yes.
ends that over. Sydney Maximum, none for 17. Good effort, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Yes! Got that away nicely, 4 runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Oh, great shot. 4 from the moment it left the bat. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wide on. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting. Yep.
Plays that well. 4. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Sydney Maximum, make it none for 38. Runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Back foot, plays the drive into the onside.
That got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Sydney Maximum take their score to none for 46. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yep.
That's four. Nice shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Reaction.
It was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Sydney Maxim, 1 for 50. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The captain will be delighted with that. Melbourne Outlaws can now have five fielders outside the circle. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more to the score.
Hey!
Huge appeal.
The umpire not interested. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Not too bad from either side there. Sydney Maxim, 1 for 59.
Wait on.
Good shot, runs for sure. That goes sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait on.
Tremendous stroke.
And that's the half century.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Thank you.
plays that defensively. Good ball.
Sydney Maximum doing well out of that over. They're now 1-for-71. Wyatt is the new bowler. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Good throw from the deep, on target.
They'll get a single.
Wait. Yes.
Shot. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs.
Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Maximum, 1-for-82. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
Nicely fielded on the boundary.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. And they get a single there.
Wait on.
Run saved with that effort.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six. Sydney Maximum move on now to 1-for-89. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Thank you. didn't get a hold of that. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball. Front foot drive, out towards the offside here.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there. Ends that over, Sydney Maximum, 1 for 95. Not getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
Tremendous shot, that's six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A bit expensive there. Sydney Maximum. 1 for 107. Wyatt, the new bowler, is coming into the attack from the Rand wicket. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from...
six. What a shot.
Sydney Maximum make it 1 for 124. Heads away. Huge shout. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
One run there.
Yep. Melbourne Outlaws. Sure needed that.
Finally, breaking this partnership. Been a long time coming and a lot of runs scored. Gone high in the air, totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six.
Sydney Maximum lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 2 for 131.
The bowler beating them all ends up. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort.
Waiting.
If you can't get the wicket, at least stop them scoring. Great over. Nice shot, right out of the meat of the bat. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
They take a single.
Well fielded, really good work out there. Is off the mark. They take a single. Nice save there. Sydney Maxim had 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 139. One run added.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. Plays that nicely along the ground. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that makes it 50.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep, yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
One more added.
Expensive in that one. Sydney Maxim, 2 for 153. The off spinner is the new bowler from the Paddington end. Solid shot, goes for 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
Good shot, good timing. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, very nice there from...
That's hit on the pads.
Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
Coming back into the attack has done well so far.
Doesn't play that one well.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Thick edge. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball. A maiden over there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Waiting.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Trading.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Run saved with that effort. Tidy over, that's amazing. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Huzzah!
That's got to be close. Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
And it's big! Over the rope for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
No getting past that fielder. Well fielded, really good work out there.
One run added.
Good shot, that's six. That's the end of the innings. Sydney Maximum have set a target of 190 runs. Sydney Maximum have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Glorious shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Straight down the ground, and that will go for six.
Melbourne Outlaws are now none for 10. Perry into the attack now from the Randwick end. Showing her intent immediately. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Ends that over. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 80. Right armour is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Melbourne Outlaws will be extremely happy with how that over went. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end. Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Front foot sweep shot. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
bowler beating them all ends up.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to none for 38. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Yep, yep.
Good shot, good timing, and that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, none for 48. Sydney Maximum are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle. Uses the pad to push the ball away.
That's hit on the pads.
Sydney Maximum sure needed that. Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Melbourne Outlaws, 1-48. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Nice shot, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Oh, that's been put away nicely. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Melbourne Outlaws lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1-60. The off spinner is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Yep, yep. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistimed it.
Right on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Showing good commitment there. Saves four.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another doppel.
Melbourne Outlaws are now 1 for 64.
Nice stroke there.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot. Nice save there.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
No getting past that fielder. A super shot then.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50.
13 runs out of there. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 77. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes. Waiting.
Oh, super work there.
That's cut off and a boundary save. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait. Yes, wait. How's that?
They like it. Loud appeal. Think thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Melbourne Outlaws take their score to 1 for 81. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Runs saved with that effort.
Saves 4 with some good fielding.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Superb innings that one. Melbourne Outlaws. 2 for 87. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. The wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 87. Perry, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Great gather, and 4 runs saved.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yeah.
That's 4 all the way. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Good shot. That's 6. Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 98. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
What a shot and what a follow-up!
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Run away to the boundary. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? The bowler beating them all ends up.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 108.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Uses the pad to push the ball. That's it, the pads. Big shout. A tough call. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. Ends the over. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 116. No shot on offer for that one. Umpire calls wide. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Confident appeal, could it be? Sydney Maximum, sure needed that.
This was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.
They'll take a single. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
She's certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Has been thrown the ball again. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Gets onto the front foot for that square drive.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Another ball and another big six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Melbourne outwards. Move on now to 3 for 144. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
Nice save there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. One run added.
Yes!
Takes the single. End of the over. Melbourne Outlaws. 3 for 150. Well, so far, returns to the attack.
Yes.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Run's coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Not getting past that fielder.
And through for one.
Oh, very nice there from this player. They don't run there. They don't run there. Probably a bit too cautious.
They'll get a single.
No getting past that fielder. Ends that over. Melbourne out loose. 3 for 158. The right armour is the new bowler from the Rand wicket.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved and is back to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Good shot, runs for sure. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, mate.
Committed fielding there to stop four.
Great work out there on the boundary. Goes sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Good shot. Good timing.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
That over makes the job very difficult from here.
Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Nice stroke there. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good work in the field there.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Huge appeal. That's just giving your wicket away. Going upstairs to decide this one and potentially the match. The decision stands. Melbourne out. Now have no reviews left. Big wicket that, the batsman. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 4 for 188. Great fielding, that's a boundary save.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Very good over, gets a wicket and keeps it tight. Given the job here to bowl the last over of the innings. One run needed off this final over. Melbourne Outlaws should make this. The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Not a bad shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. And that's 50. The batsman is in good form out there. Melbourne Outlaws come away with the win, but this sure has been a thriller of a match.